watching KCAL 9 News at 9.
Glitz and glitter and mega attractions, the stuff of Las Vegas. And as if Vegas needed another attraction, it's getting one anyway.
Yeah, but it's something practical. Looks more like Disneyland than the MGM Grand. That story up next.
With all the things to do in Las Vegas, it's hard to imagine such an uproar over a new rail system. But it's not just any rail system. Check out the future of urban rail in the form of the Las Vegas monorail. It is the first privately funded public transportation system in the world and billed as the most high-tech. The Vegas monorail is not set to begin operating officially until next year, but corporations like Nextel are laying claim to advertising rights.